Hi guys, so today we have a question: can a BCom pass USCPA and get a job not being from a CA background? This is a very, very good question. Everyone will add that because many of them we talk about CA and all, so we tend to forget that there are a lot of people who are from non-accounting background. The great news is we have so many candidates who are just a BCom, passed USCPA, got a job in Big Four with a package over and above 8.5 lakhs per annum without any CA background. So you do not need a chartered accountancy background in order to pass the CP exam. And it is good that you don't have a background. It is good that you don't know anything. When you don't know anything, guys, the urge of knowing is more. So please understand, it's not a disadvantage that you don't have a CA background. It's actually an advantage because you don't know anything. So your interest levels will be always more and you will be very, very curious to learn more. And that's where at Samandar, we normally do a basics of accounting classes also for the people who have a non-accounting background, who are just a grad, so that our accounting subject, which is financial accounting reporting and external financial reporting in USCPA and USCMA, we tend to do a lot of basics of accounting classes also, so that they are familiar with our teaching methodology. They understand what is balance sheet, what is ledger, what are the journal entries. So these are the basics classes we do first and we record that, and then they go to our advanced levels and all. And that is how our methodology is also in order to pass the CP exams for BCom students. So my answer would be definitely yes. If you are a BCom, you can pass CPA comfortably, and I have not seen them failing much. Then chartered accountants qualified because they tend to be overconfident. They think that they have already passed CA, so they can pass CPA easily, and they are the ones who fail faster. So don't be an impression that only CA students or only CA background can do. Even a non-accounting student can also pass CPA. Thank you so much for watching.